Hi everyone, I'm making this video because I have a lot of comments. Many people, they ask me many questions, but you know, I just want to say thanks to all because I have almost 1 million plus comments. I can reply everyone, and within a few months I have almost 150,000 subscribers on my channel. And it was a big achievement for me because I'm not a professional YouTuber. I didn't get study from anywhere like how to make a video. I see a lot of very nice videos. People, they edit very nice. They make a very nice, they give a very nice effect to the video. But most of the time, my videos is just a simple, in one shot, 20 minute video, 15, 18 minute video. But even many people, they ask me to make a small video, but for me, what I want to talk, what I want to explain, how I want to explain is very important for me, rather than I just see this make it very short video, because even the 20 minute video I am tired to talk, but still people have questions. And because mostly my videos is just about technology or some information, and I can wind up and finish within 2 minutes or 3 minutes. That's not only entertainment videos. So, but I was thinking, why not just share my experience that I am alone, I have to edit myself, sometimes I have to make video myself, hold the camera, everything. And that's why I just want to apologize, because sometimes I can't reply every email, every message, comment. And I know some people, they are angry on me, or they are just upset, or so I just want to say for everyone, I apologize about that. And I love you guys. Thanks for watch my channel, because I have nothing special. I have nothing special, but just you guys. And this is just from the God that I get very short time is a good subscribers and good views all the time. And just thanks for everyone. And love you guys. Anything you want to know, want to ask, anything, you can write down the comment. I try my best to give you answer, but still, if I can't do it, still the same thing. Anyway, this video going to be longer, and I don't know you can bear it with that or not, but it's just try my best to make nice content. So again, I have any different kind of channel. I just want to talk more that I don't want to make the same kind of content all the time. I have camera comparison, about mobile, about a new free stuff, something, but that thing I can't make it every day. Of course, I make a lot of videos, and I'm personally get bored from that kind of videos. So anyway, I'm just keep doing myself and just want to change it. So I was just sitting and I was thinking, why not share some of my experience, some of my thoughts about what I think. And many people, many comments, I have personal things to do, I have YouTube, I have my own family, so there's a lot of mix up, but just want to share with you guys. So anyway, see you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye. Don't forget to like. And if you are new, don't forget to subscribe.